I've been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they will never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes the thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or another, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me. Voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Please believe in me. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
Oh, I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real, all right. And I would state that in ink.
In my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things. And I go strange places as if I had wings. I love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes, my thinks are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too. And I go to strange places like Sala Saloo.
When you think, do you think that you could fly to the stars?
Oh, little friend. No one else could have things such as ours.
Yes,
I have wings.
And I can fly.
Around
the moon and far beyond the sky. You called my name and you set me free.
One small voice in the universe.
One true in the universe, who believes in me.
Good night, Jojo.